Okay, this is Sands of Time, which is a reskin of Sea Survival 2 years later for 2009. And that was some fun. Okay, some weirdness in the recording there. I had 6 levels to it, and I got stuck trying to get from the 5th to the 6th. My recording setup is a little bit worse today than usual, as I have my microphone positioning not as good as it usually is, but I'm going to try to do this anyway. So here we go. Unlike Sea Survival, I'm having this tilting going on, which not really a fan of. Well, even the, like, the level layouts are the same. This is literally just a reskin. Not an exaggeration. Okay. It's going to resurrect on me. Got it. Wow. Hopefully the video captures that. The reskin is real there. Yeah, it's real. They forgot to reskin that animation. Got it. Here we go with this stuff again. Well, okay, this level, which I somehow miss. Somehow miss one of them, and it gets caught in, like, a shelf or something. Come on. There we go. Boom. 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 Wow, those... the death animation really reveals the reskinning. Oh, got it. Okay. Haven't gotten it. I got one so far. Okay, there's two. Three, four, recycled games, but like the prime example. Got it. Nope. What? Okay, so there's one hiding. Well, that was a fail. Close. I mean, the concept behind these mechanics were you're supposed to be underwater, right? So this whole, like, you can jump and then you press the space bar more times and you start to swim upward. That all made sense in an underwater context, but this is just like, what do you I don't know what I was trying to say there. obviously Disney Plus had this, like, you know, code laying around, and they just, or this game design, they didn't want to let it go away, so they just used it again. I don't know how I didn't have to get all of them, but okay. And that somehow was not good enough. For some reason, it happens sometimes on this level. And I don't know why, and I don't know how to solve it. But there's nobody else for me to jump on, so. I couldn't do anything. Actually, it's not bad luck. I messed that up. Legitimately. Anyway. Ah! How is it possible to mess up that badly? That was a bug. Okay. Well, this happened to me again. I don't know what to do, but it's preventing me from finishing the game, as usual. Well, rip. Yeah, there's a lot of evidence that it's actually a bug in that instead of just getting the game over screen and then play, you know, clicking to play again, you get the screen that says it's kind of like you won, but flashes for a brief moment, then it goes back to the menu. So it's something unusual happens there when you run out of enemies but still haven't finished. And they seem to disappear off the right side of the scene. Oh, I'm gonna get smosh wished again. Yep. Okay, try going this way first. Maybe that will help me out here, because it won't disappear off the screen that way. So when I go left first, all of these guys over here just disappear. Okay. Try to move back over. Okay, back here again. And I'm finally done. Got it done. And that's it.